Good morning, everyone. This is class 5 English. Lesson 1, Christopher, lecture 7, page number 78. Listen carefully to the directions that your teacher gives. Then find out and mark the house where Nisha lives. So we are finding Nisha's house here. So suppose you are there. You are going to meet Nisha. Okay. So instruction number 1, to find out the place. You are getting off at bus stop. So here, where is bus stop? Here is bus stop. Number 2, you are walking through Bajaj Street. So here is Bajaj Street, dear friends, right? Then take right for Nehru Lane. So you are walking and taking right for Nehru Lane. Then again, take right for Hari Singh Street. So here you'll find out Hari Singh Street to your right. So this is your right. Then third house from your right is Nisha's house. So this is 1, 2, 3, means third from your right hand. So this is third house beside library. So here is your friend's home, that is Nisha's house. Understood, dear friends? Read these facts. So some facts have been given to you and you have to make the questions and answers true, and which you have to develop the habit of making questions and answers. Number 1, Tagore wrote Gitanjali in 1910. Now work with your partner and ask each other questions like this. So ask questions in this way. Who wrote Gitanjali? So such type questions. Already I have made some questions for you. This way you have to make many questions. Right? So who wrote Gitanjali? Tagore wrote Gitanjali. Number 2, when did he write it? He wrote Gitanjali in 1910. 3, what did Tagore write? Tagore wrote Gitanjali. Marconi invented the radio in 1894. Number 1, who invented the radio? Marconi invented the radio. 2, when did he invented it? He invented the radio in 1894. Number 3, what did Marconi invented? Marconi invented the radio. Marconi invented the radio. 3rd, King Camp Gillette invented the safety razor in 1901. Question number 1. Who invented the safety razor? King Camp Gillette invented the safety razor. 2, when did he invented it? King Camp Gillette or he invented the safety razor in 1901. What did King Camp Gillette invented? King Camp Gillette invented the safety razor. So dear friends, this is your learning at home. So read these facts and make questions on your own way. Okay, so these are examples. So you have to make three questions of these 4 statements. Okay, same questions, 3 of each. A 4th question, 3 of 5th question. Understood? So practice, discuss with your partner. Till then, have a nice day.